Just yeeting around, dude. Eat around me. Hello, is this round table, dude? Yeah. Oh, can I get a yeet-a-ronies with extra linguica, please? Oh, I'll be there. Yeah, my name's Cody. I'll be there in about 5 minutes. Thank you. Brad.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie, apocalypse, and Bobby the Rain Heenan, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shady's and his bitch. I'm positive.
People, welcome. Today on Vindictive Vlogs, we're installing coilovers, inners and outer tie rods, and we're having a good old time doing stupid shit. Hang on. Stay tight. I don't know what the fuck I'm even saying at this point, so, yeah. Stay tuned.
You're burnt.
You see it?
Is that what happened?
Your face? Oh yeah,
are you listening to me?
Fucking
Chase,
what?
Music thing.
Don't yell.
What?
You should have done the tie rod first so we don't have to cut my new coil over. It's already bolted in.
Hey, you don't have to cut.
See what I'm saying? They fit? You're fucking lucky.
That's why I did that, dude. I already knew, because I already looked at it. You can see the clear cut mark here. So I told Garrett we're going to have to cut his.
He thought that we're going to have to cut mine. He goes and puts it on, and he's like, oh, shit.
Fucking bitch. Act like I don't know what I'm doing with the Beamer.
You're going to see bitch.
That's Chase Super Saiyan right there.
Super Sonic.
Yeah, I'm going to put you to sleep after you work on my car. Do you want to fucking settle it?
Oh, no.
You fucking see me? Get out of my face.
Right fucking now.
What's going to be the song this time?
WWE startup song. I'll be that one.
Your time is up, my time is now. You can't see me. Fuck it, dude.
That's pretty much how our vlogs get
created. We'll run this like this.
Let's see
what we got going on here.
You
gotta count the breaths. I gotta count shit, boy. Alive but not living, I'm trying to get with it. The size of my dick is not rising. I'm thinking of finding new women. The boy that I'm feeling, the gas that I'm bridging. The pistol I'm gripping got me thinking about the old times. How many rappers need a cosign? 24/7, I was always on the front line. Underground, underdog, cannot be confined. Alive but not living, I'm trying to get with it. The size of my dick is not rising. I'm thinking of finding new women. The boy that I'm feeling, the gas that I'm bridging. The pistol I'm gripping got me thinking about the old times. How many rappers need a cosign? 24/7, I was always on the front line. Underground, underdog, cannot be confined. Sit back, relax, in a black Cadillac on 22, screaming fuck you out the window to the people I don't fuck with. The same hoes I grew up with. They never wanted to suck dick, now they want me to cut from stuff from with a combustion. Back in the day, ho, you were so reluctant. Now you looking at me like you looking at your husband. Yeah, yeah, why you switching up? You said you was never the one for me. Had me running in circles and chasing the cat. I see how the tables have turned. Now I got that cat on my lap. Hate me, love me, don't say you know me. That money made me feel less lonely. The women made me feel so phony. My own homies wanna bust my dumb piece.
Let's go, look at that wheel. We're, that's not happening.
And I just went more. That bitch on my rollie is a 40. I'm taking a bitch on my shawl. Can't stop off ground. Lonely in the tip. Trying to fuck these hoes, but they wanna fuck me. I paid a lot of money to have this exhaust put on this car because.
And then he bitches anytime I fucking charge him half of what the fucking hourly rate is at Shelton's Racing and Fabrication. All my friends.
Watch your hand.
Actually,
I do bitch about.
He doesn't bitch.
Sometimes.
He doesn't. It depends. He's the least. He is the least bitchy.
I buy parts
of all
for him.
Actually,
I buy parts
this
for him.
Yeah, we do bitchy barter out of all of them.
So
to
like,
be honest.
Come here. When I made him some side skirts, those dope ass fucking arrow side skirts. He's like, yo, what do you want in return? I'm like,
my ball joints are going bad on my car. So this will be another vlog one day. Got brand new Johnnies. Throw under there. We got the wrong E90.
Yeah.
This is what I was looking for. So stock E36 inners and outers. High rods, all to freshen up my car. And that'll be at a later date. Kind of just running the piss out of them until they're done. Vlog content to come. Also, we got a clusterfuck of shit piling up around here. But I got my second bucket seat matching Bride Lomax. So I'm going to do probably a video on making seat mounts for that. And then installing my harness set that Bubba gave me. Got a lot of cool stuff coming up. Also, I haven't really introduced Vindictive Vlog to Darla Dart yet, but that's gonna be coming here pretty soon. I'd like to debut her out at the track here pretty soon. I've done quite a bit of work to her since I got her. Got this car when I was 7, so I've had it ever since. My dad and I restored it when I was 17. Actually 14. Until I was 17, and I got to finally drive it. Fun learning process. It's kind of like the rest of my car. It doesn't have interior, and it's incomplete as fuck.
Oh, sorry, friend. That didn't mean to call you. All right. I'm bridging the pixel. I'm ripping, got me thinking about the old times. How many rappers need a cosign? 24/7, I was always on the front line. Underground, underdog, cannot be confined. Alive but not living, I'm trying to get with it. The size of my niggas not rising. I'm thinking of finding new women. The more that I'm feeling, the gaps that I'm bridging, the pistol I'm gripping, got me thinking about the old times. How many rappers need a cosign? 24/7, I was always on the front line. Underground, underdog, cannot be confined. I know you maintaining, baby. You run around and drive me crazy. Late night to my Chelsea lately. Never will I be, never will you break me. And the speaker wasn't always stainless. One shot and I fall to the pavement. Let my brain fall flat by the bayside. Homicide won't find me till the daylight. When the right time comes, grab me from behind. I hope I fucking struggle while you sucking at the life from me. This is what you wanted when I'm finally gone from this moment. Will you become proud of me? Cause I can't be myself if you don't want me to be. And I can't stand myself if you can't understand me. Alive but not living, I'm trying to get with it. The size of my niggas not rising. I'm thinking of finding new women.